A young worker has been left traumatised after being threatened by three masked robbers at a service station in Sydney's southwest. The criminals lurked outside before making their move, and tonight they're still on the run.
2:30 this morning, a group of hooded men barge into the Lanier service station. Brandishing bolt cutters, a crowbar and a large knife, they smash the glass countertop, demanding cash from the 25-year-old worker.
He was having his dinner and he's like surprised when people come in just with a big knife.
Earlier, the masked men trailed behind this man, having a smoke before walking inside the Hoxton Park Road business for a packet of chips. He pays with his phone and leaves the store. But seconds later, an ambush is pulled by the jumper back inside. His knife-wielding captor then joining the others, pointing the blade repeatedly towards Muhammad's waist. No choice but to hand over $600. The customer caught up in the ordeal managed to run away, but so too did the thieves who police are now searching for.
The young worker who was held at knife point was too distressed to speak on camera today. In the 2 years he's worked here and on many graveyard shifts, he says he's never felt unsafe. But last night, he feared for his life.
It's crazy. They shouldn't be allowed to get away with it.
In a separate incident in the Inner West, another small business targeted. Three men covered head to toe, rummaging through the shop on Majors Bay Road, taking with them locked drawers filled with cigarettes. A familiar sight for Concord Mart. It's the fourth time in a month they've been hit. $70,000 worth of cigarettes stolen. In Lanier, Hayley Francis, 9 News.